So let's start by making sure the hair's brushed through and detangled. And we're going to start taking the hair back from the face. Not forgetting on the hairline. Finally finishing at the nape. Once the hair's tied up, don't forget to brush the ponytail itself to get that perfect finish. Here, I'm using the pocket brush in bristle and nylon. The pocket brush is brilliant to keep in your bag and is a great size to build a pony. I also like to loosen out the hairline for a more relaxed look.